Welcome to another Ron Johnson video vlogs. If you guys first time tuning in, my name is Ron Johnson. I'm a fish enthusiast, mental health coach, and soon to be therapist. And guess what I got? Another rescue. I wouldn't consider a rescue, but I would say consider that fact that sometimes people buy fish, they just don't have the right home for them. So one thing is that Oscar fish are very popular among Petco, PetSmart, and a great fish to have overall. I have a couple of Oscars myself, and we'll get more. But Oscars do get big, and they do get too big where it's like, what do I do with this? So a lot of times people buy these great fish, they bring home, they have a small aquarium, 10 gallon, 20 gallon, 30 gallon, 40 gallon, like great, it's gonna be there for a while. But they grow fast, and the more you feed, the more they grow. And that's just the way things are. These fish actually grew so big, they got deformed. And what happened, which is great about my neighborhood Petco, is that they do donations. So I went there down there this morning to get something else, and there's great Oscar donations. They're pretty cool, and they're Oscars. I couldn't just let it go by, and I say, you know what? I'm a monster fish keeper, PNW. I have to take it home, and I took it home. But I want to show you guys and see what it looks like. So you guys take a look in there. I know it's kind of dark there, but you can see their faces are definitely looking a little deformed. I know it's kind of hard to see, but they're definitely deformed. But I'm going to put these in the fish room. Stay tuned, come back, and I'll show you in the aquarium and see how it goes. Okay, I'm back in the fish room downstairs, and I have a tank right there. As you guys do know, where I'm going to put my new Oscar fish. I definitely need a name. I don't know what to name just yet, but it's a tiger and copper Oscar, and going in this tank with Vlad. So we'll see how it goes. They're right down here in the bucket, as you guys can see. I wish I could get a better picture, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna put them in this tank, get them acclimated. I'll show you guys what it looks like, and stay tuned. So I have a big net for a big fish camp coming. So the bucket is here, and they're gonna go inside the tank. So let's do one at a time. So let's make sure it's not a big splash. Let's get the look. So the first guy, copper Oscar, definitely nice fill out, put him in. First guy goes inside. There you go, come on. Help him get out. So that's the first guy goes out. He already has a group floating around inside. You grab the second guy. This is tiger Oscar, not copper. Put them inside. They're probably definitely going to take a while to get acclimated inside the tank. I'll show you guys in a minute what I mean by deformed, because that's going to be hard for them to breathe. So it's really hard for these guys. See, I feel really sorry for them. Take the camera. My mom has helped me. And let's go a little closer. So you guys can see right there, that guy looks a little deformed. You zoom out, go to this side. There you go. See, that guy looks a little deformed there, hard from the breathe for sure. There's another guy there. You can see his mouth hard from the breathe. So I took him and put him inside. They definitely need a period of time to acclimate in their tank, but hopefully, they should be okay. Most of the time, what I would do is acclimate them in a bucket, but because they're already probably a little stressed, and obviously, you know, you can see they're deformed a little bit and hard from the breathe. So have some names coming. There's one there. And this is what we're gonna do. Put them in a tank. I'm gonna turn the light off, and let's see what happens to the fish. Hopefully they get acclimated very well. I'm gonna put some stress coat inside there to help them with the acclimation of that process. But you know, sometimes I say, like I said before, guys buy Oscar fish, they do get big, and they do get big fast. So always do your research. Always make sure, don't think about now, wait till later on to buy one. The old saying goes, oh, it only gets as big as the size of the aquarium. That is false. They do get bigger. That's what it really is, right? You know, it's like buying a kid a pair of clothes. You can't say these clothes, he's gonna be in his clothes forever. He will get bigger. So stay tuned. I'll record again. Stress will go inside there. Turn the light off. I'll stay tuned, guys.